One of the major responsibilities of every WWE superstar is to lead by example.
Perfect.
Join with your brother.
It is your responsibility as a WWE superstar to make this world a better place.
It's a role Mojo Rawley takes to heart.
What's up, everybody? Yeah.
So I always hang out with fans as long as I possibly can after the shows. There's even a few kids that I check up with after every show.
Big man! What's up, dude?
Nothing.
How you doing, man?
Because they're supporting what we do, they support our craft. And with that level of support, I believe in reciprocity, giving back, doing your part.
That hair's getting long, dude.
I know that.
We got the report card?
Yep.
We got the report card? Ladies and gentlemen, this is my buddy Jordan Helm. Every quarter, Jordan brings in his report card. Last quarter, he was a good student. He had B's and C's. Not too shabby, right?
Right.
But the main man, Jordan Hellman, stayed hyped, and right now, I'm holding a report card with straight A's!
Yeah! Jordan!
Look at this. He might have higher grades than I had. How about that? Very cool. You got the straight A's. That's awesome, dude. We got a proud mama?
Oh, yeah.
I like this. Give me some. Boom, my man.
Since you got straight A's, dude.
Happy birthday,
dude. Let's see here.
Here we go, dude. Put it on now.
You got a little height. There you go, buddy.
I'll give you as a high bro.
That's what I was hoping you would say. Yeah.
Straight A's, proud of you.